Hey, my name is Babis Antonakis from Greece, and I have two questions. The one is this. In our day, if you declare that you are nationalist, they characterize you as fascist. If you say that you are Christian, they accuse you of being Islamophobic. If you ask for better life conditions for your compatriots, they blame you for promoting racism. When you talk about nation, they impeach you for not showing any solidarity and for being populist. Do you believe that these facts are a different meaning of democracy or hypocrisy? And the second question is this. According to the Eurostat Pulse Company, the percentage of unemployment in Greece in 2009 was 9% and today it is 27%. The percentage of extreme poverty in 2009 was at 8% and today is at 35%. The percentage of criminality in 2009 was at 16% and today is 40%. After three memorandums and three packages of austerity measures, do you believe that the European policy has it succeed to bring financial development in Greece, or has it convert Greece into a third world country? As we talked about Donald Trump and the policies he used in America, I want to say a few things. According to the statistics of the Ministry of Public Order, there, 42% are arrested for homicides, for physical abuse, for rapes, for burglaries, for drug dealing, are foreigners, and especially they are illegal immigrants. Do you believe that the European policy for illegal immigration is effective, or it is converting Europe and all the world into a vulnerable territory for the development of criminality? And last thing, maybe a bit short, is my deep desire to pass a message through all the world and Europe especially. The policies that are establishing in my country, which purpose is to eliminate the race of Greeks and all the nations...
Okay, das reicht. Ich denke, das reicht. Wir haben gesagt...